So I'm leaving you in her capable hands. I experienced her yesterday. I thought she was amazing. I hope you all feel the same today. Thank you.
Thank you
everyone. It's a blessing and honor to share a sacred circle with you. We are on the beach with this beautiful element of water and the mountain and the air and earth, everything that's around us. I will be drumming a little bit. I don't know how it's going to sound, so we're just going to see what the Great Spirit wants to do. I never know what I'm going to chant because I sort of step on the side, and whatever is supposed to come out, it will come out. It's not going to be English, I'll tell you that. It will a little bit sound like a man's voice, typically it is, but sometimes it's more feminine. Again, I don't know. Let's just see what's going to happen. This is a Native American drum that I have that I handmade with my teacher, who's Mark Barefoot. He's a wolfhand tradition from the Cherokee Native Americans. And we took a few days to handmade this drum. The important part was I had to connect with the spirit animal of elk so that I can do my work. This is a medicine drum. So it has a 14,000 year history tradition put into the drum. But what you feel is as the vibration moves, it's going to clear the vibration field around you. That's what it does. It often balances the chakras right away. So I just ask you to close your eyes and just be where you are. Probably it's only going to be, I don't know, something between 3 to 5 minutes. I like drum and I chant. When you hear the sound of a chant, sometimes people experience tears in their eyes. Please allow those divine tears to move through you. It's okay. Because somehow inside of you knows how to come to a state of balance. Okay? That's it. Just get comfortable and give me just a little bit as I begin. I just get started and I don't know where it goes. Okay? Alright, so close your eyes. When you close your eyes, you're moving from these limited eyes of your human senses, and you're drawing the energy inward so you become present in your heart. If you even want to, I recommend take your left hand, put it in your heart, feel that presence in your heart, and from there you can go into an even deeper beginning part of this, so you can get into the meditation. Thank you so much. And we end with Aho. Everybody will say Aho with me, so that we will be honoring to do. Here we go. Close your eyes.
Oh,
Oh,